So right up there, we got our roof trusses lined up with the wall. And, you know, that's designed with a 2-foot module. And I'm pretty happy about that, how that came out. Now to figure out the geometry that went into putting those trusses in, we had to figure out the chord of the vertex and the radius of the point. And then we used the concurrent to figure out the congruent, and that's the geometry that we used in our construction to build those roof trusses.